Welcome to Creation Minute. I'm Eric Hovind. Do you remember the first time somebody told you there is no God? You were thinking, no way. I mean, you'd have to be highly educated to be that ignorant. And you're right. You wouldn't look at a building and wonder if there was a builder. You don't look at a painting and question if there was a painter. At the same time, we do not look at creation and wonder. Was there a creator? The Bible even tells us the invisible things in creation are clearly seen. Everybody believes in God, but some have decided to suppress that truth. Don't suppress the truth. Trust in Christ. To learn more about creation, visit us at creationminute.com.